We got incoming!
We got incoming!
I got your back.
Stay frosty.
Anytime, anywhere.
Semper Fi.
Let's rock!
Anytime, anywhere!
My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We board the station. Fine Hanuk might want to talk to Herrera.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. You listen to what I say? I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number. You and me both. Let's do this. Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short burst. Way more than I expected. Ambushed rear. Chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
I'll cut it.
I got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long.
Ammo drop.
Hold that thought. Incoming! Thank you. exits are sealed. By Honaker, probably. Release the locks. Thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up.
Hear that?
Never seen so much acid in one bug. Where did these come from? Rooms just ahead. Restart's mostly automated. Up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Sentry deployed.
Movement.
bypassing death.
Dynamo just finished injecting lubricant.
Bypassing damage.
I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
access point is to the right, through the door. Catching up. I got you.
Running a bypass.
Accessing. Thank you. I will be a moment.
Got it. While Ez runs through the logs, you keep heading out. Toes, fire team. On the flank.
Rebooting.
Die on me.
Rebooting.
On Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower.
Thank you.
we reach Honaker, we gonna find a scientist or a puddle of chunky marinara? I got a pool running.
Listen.
Spit over the side. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side. Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Aid kit's here. Patching up. Sentry set up. Ammo drop.
damn signal.
Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.